It's what every Android phone should be. The new Karbonn Titanium S5. For me, for you.